inside. It's that type of pain that makes you pray, makes you cry.